across 3,000 miles. A watch doesn't just have to tell time, it has to work with your sextant to plot your course. 1 minute off and you're 15 miles off course. I was lucky. Thanks to my 4-year-old Accutron watch and my 50-year-old cast iron stomach, I, Tom Follett, hold the American record for the fastest single-handed sailing across the Atlantic.
A watch that's become a scientific instrument.